Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the YouTube channel. I'm Banksy. I've just arrived at Sydney Motorsport Park for the Shannon's Classic Car Show. Please remember to subscribe to the channel and like and enjoy the video. I did arrive a bit after midday, so a couple of cars leaving the show. Check out this beautiful army truck, guys and girls. Absolutely stunning. Some army jeeps here. Interior looking intact. Beautiful early model Falcons, XKs and M's. Some lovely Chryslers, Mopar or no car. Now for some GT Falcons. Nice. Thank you. About to show you guys some lovely Buicks. Perfection. Look at that interior. Talk about traveling in comfort. Looks beautiful in that green color. Those white wall tires really complement the burgundy paint. And a lovely inline 8-cylinder. Beautiful car. Couple of golden Holdens right there. Suzuki Mighty Boy.
Gorgor Mobile. Insurance with Shannons.
I see myself driving one of those little three-wheeled BMWs. AU Fairlane with my initials on the rego plate. James Banks. Pause to read the story. Hopefully I'm close enough for you guys to read it. Here comes an old Leyland bus coming around the circuit. third gen Camaro is one of my dream cars. As is a 351 Cleveland powered XY GT. That's old mate from yesterday. How you doing, mate?
Used to be my car.
Really?
Yeah.
Guy walking past just told me that used to be his green Tirana. A sight to behold. Some classic cars going around the track. Perfection. Thank you. some more Buicks. Very cozy looking interior. Classic music and classic cars just go together hand in hand. Love that Daimler. Some more mighty Mopars. You guys watch Vanishing Point, one of these was used as a cop car chasing the white Challenger. Love that interior. Dodge Monaco. Best guess it'd be a 69 or a 70. I really like that look of the Saab in the middle. Looks absolutely beautiful. 900 turbo, I think.
some old Toyotas.
Gorgomobile.
Basically, in its original deficiency, the version.
so good to see the V66s celebrating. Just up there we've also got the Minis. The Minis are celebrating the anniversary of 60 years since the Cooper S was first released. Also in the lane, the Isuzu Ballet Club with a few ballets and gentlemen actually that look spectacular. So you can go and see them, and they've got a history of Isuzu and ballet in Australia, including a Wasp Ute. So plenty to see here all up and down Pitt Lane. I encourage you, while there are still a couple of hours in the day, please make your way around and check out all the vehicles in Pitt Lane, as well as, of course, all the other areas of the Shannon's Sydney Classic.
Perfect little setup with this Morris and trailer. Lovely inline six in the E-Type Jag. Here's a pretty in pink Lincoln, Lincoln Premier 1956, beautiful.
Come and see them in Gate B, garages 31 and 32.
AMC Javelin. Beautiful engine. Alright, now for some cars and trucks and buses that have just done a lap of honour around the circuit. These things look good fun. In a minute or so, you're about to hear that GT40 fire up, same as that Pantera. Thank you. beautiful sounding cars. Now back to the Fraser Nash. Another E-Type Jag. Some nice artwork. I really love the Bullet artwork. Bathurst. Citrons.
Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to run just a little bit ahead of schedule by the sounds of things, give these cars a bit of a lap around the Sydney Motorsport Park. So we're seeing a Falcon 351 GT followed by another GT Falcon, which is a HO. We've got a VK Blue Beanie from the HSV Owners Club, incorporating HVT. An Alpha 33, a Mustang coming through. Late model Mustang, really, compared to some. We've got a Peter Manton Mini. Now, cop this one. Beautiful little Cooper S. Absolutely stunning. A GTS 215 kilowatts. It's a VR, and it's looking spectacular. Paul's got his Porsche, I love the number plate, $4.07. And he said it's going to stall if it has to go below 80 k's an hour. He's got the spoiler up already. A beautiful little laser, stunning as we see that. A HK Premier, how special is that? Absolutely gorgeous, beautiful restoration. A Lancia. You don't see a Lancia every day, but here you see a few of them. Good to see that. Now this one says it's a Fiat. And you got it, you're looking good. Okay, we've also got other. Oh, it's a Maserati, beautiful. Another Mustang, Mark 1 Mustang. A Fox 40 Mustang. And we've got another GT coming through. Looks like a shaker on the front. Looking fantastic. A beautiful little Mazda RX-7. An LE Monaro. Whoa. Gee whiz, you know some people will say it's a Monaro? Of course it is. A Pontiac, a Frenchie, it's beautiful. Little Porsche 911 with the whale tail. I think it's a Bolex. We do have a beautiful little 1500 Bolex and a Toyota Corona wagon. Wow, look at that Ferrari. An FJ Ute. FX, it's an FX Ute. We have a stunning looking HZ Sandman with an Alfa Romeo. A little Hunter, a little bit of Hunter. A Mini GT, looking spectacular. Another Alfa Romeo, and then Ken Warburton is coming through. We've got a Mustang that's looking to get out on the track as well. And then a Yamaha. On their way they go. And those are the cars heading around the track now. They would be coming through the bottom end of the Brandon Circuit. And should be back around to the main straightaway. Oh, I've been saying in about another half a minute's time. The Mustang has got going. It is a, looks like a Shelby. And we've got two, so we've got a couple of others coming out that have been part of it. A beautiful classic Dodge. 67 model, looking spectacular.
John.
If the motorbike doesn't go, the motorbike needs to go through the ride.
Get on quick, please, or you'll miss out.
Otherwise, can be disqualified. He's going now. So we do have an extra bike going as well. And I'm just noticing on pit straight, a very rare vehicle that very few of them were sold. A Horse 7 P76 is coming down the main straightaway as well. Now, ladies and gentlemen,
And ladies and gentlemen, the cars from the concourse are coming back across the main straightaway, the Bradman straight here at Sydney Motorsport Park. They will be doing another lap, so another few minutes before the presentations. With the presentations, it is the...
Get a crowd down here for the presentations, please, if you've got a few moments to come down for the presentations. It would be much appreciated.
Council of Motor Clubs, Mr. Terry Thompson. Just want to go through some of the celebrations for today again. We had 100 years of the Jowett Car Company, 100 years of the MG Car Company, 100 years of Alfa Romeo, Alto Delta, Cloverleaf, and Quattroforte. We had 100 years of the Triumph Motor Cars, 90 years of the Derby Bentley, 90 years of the Triumph Gloria, and 70 years of the Triumph TR2. It is 60 years of the Maserati Quattroporte, 60 years of the Jaguar S-Type, 60 years since the Triumph 2000 Saloon, 60 years of the Morris Mini Cooper S, 60 years of the Isuzu Palette and the Wasp, 60 years of the Ford Mark 1 GT Cortina in at Bathurst, 60 years of the Morris Minor Light Commercial Vehicles, and then into the 50s, 50 years of 48 MJ Holden Plaza, then the going on 50s. 50 years of Club Lotus.
Lovely examples of Rolls Royce and Bentley. Sorry, I went a bit quiet on you guys. 50 years of the Look at that engine. That's a V8 turbo. That interior looks superbly clean.
old school race car Porsche. Righto, let's check out some Leyland P76s. Five of them. I really like the lime green paint, especially with the black stripe. That is a tidy looking engine.
Thank you very much for coming today.
Another good looking engine bay. Very clean and immaculate looking interior. Manual, nice. Now for some Isuzus. Here's the vehicle that went round the track that I filmed not long ago.
Well done, folks. Thank you, Roz, for helping us out. Much appreciated. And we'll be here on the 18th of August next year. It's a leap year, so we skip. 18th of August next year is the event, folks. That's what we requested anyway. Thank you so much for coming. I hope you've enjoyed the day. Please take it easy on the way home.
You can't, you know where to go.
Yeah.
abnormal ones, Dan.
They are, whatever they got ridden, that means the colour of the trim. Could be C for saddle, B for black.
Yeah,
that's
the colour
guys and girls, that is all for today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.